So I was really excited about the level of play and the consistency of play and how hard we worked out there, because we ended up working very hard against another team that worked hard, and we were fortunate to come away with a win. Real excited about the new players that have come in. Obviously, you know, we've watched Raina and Bridget and some of those players play for 3-4 years now. But it was real excited to see the new blood on the court. And, you know, the thing young players always do, or newcomers always do, is they bring energy. And that was one of the things that I thought happened, that the newcomers, the young players, all brought a lot of energy. And then the crowd, what a great crowd we had today. And, you know, I'll tell you, in that second set, when we pulled that out, a lot of that had to do with the energy the crowd created, and then it, you know, bled onto our side of the court. So, you know, give a little set victory there to the people clad in orange. But, you know, I was real excited about the consistency that Tessa played with, and Sedona, and they both were making plays. Put Alyssa in a little bit later in the match, and she made a couple really good plays. So we're excited because we have a lot of players that can play at a high level, and we're still trying to figure out what our lineup is. So it's kind of fun, you know, to be able to play a lot of people and still play at a high level. You know, what's really been fantastic is the work ethic that our seniors have, and especially Bridget and Bree Holmes. You know, they're coming off of injuries from the end of last year. They've been working their tails off to get back on the court, and all that hard work has paid off for them, and obviously for us as a team. They're leaders in the locker room. They're both people that do things the right way on and off the court, and then they really play at a really high level, and they lead on the court, not just with their play, but they also lead on the court with their attitudes and their positive energy.